Hi everyone, Tiffany here with Tiffany Schaefer Celtic Harp and Voice. Thanks for joining me as we learn another traditional tune by ear today. If you're new here, welcome. Every other week I teach a tune in the traditional folk music way, phrase by phrase, note by note, without the aid of sheet music. Lots of people choose to learn tunes this way regularly, but if you're a musician and you've not done anything like this before, it can be a really great way to help train your ear and grow your skill as a musician. Plus, playing by ear is a really good skill to have if you play in sessions and things like that. So if that sounds appealing to you, I hope you will subscribe and find something useful to you here. Today's tune is a traditional Shetland reel. It's in the key of G, and it is called Jack Broke Down the Prison Door. I can't make these titles up. So if you have a harp, go ahead and sharp all your F levers, and let's get started. Okay, all my Fs are sharp, so I can play in the key of G. And this is a very short little reel. It only has two short A and B parts, so it works well if you play it two or three times in a row, or if you play it with another tune before or after it. So I'm going to play it a couple times so you get the feel of what it sounds like, and then we'll learn it piece by piece. Okay, so part one. You're going to start around this G triad here. So what I'm doing there is start on this G to this B, and then switching my thumb out for my first finger so that you're in this position. Go back down. The next part is so you go from this G. Up to that D, from the beginning, then you head back down, and you start it over. Instead of going back up to the D, you'll climb all the way down this time, skipping the F sharp, so from the beginning of that second little phrase it sounds like this, from the very beginning. Okay, and really what you're doing for the rest of the A part is just repeating that same thing. That's literally the whole A part. So let's play it again really slowly in case you missed something the first time. Switch fingers. Skipping that C. Starting over. Play a little bit faster. So pause the video if you need to and just play that a few times till it gets comfortable in your hand, and then move on to the B part, which is also really short. Okay, the B part starts on this high G. Play that again. Goes from the G to the D. And then you go back up to the G. Hit that A twice. So from the beginning of the B part. I'll play that again slowly. And then to get back down, you just do this F sharp here. There's that G triad again. So in context from the beginning of the B part, then you're just playing this part again, like you did it in the A part. So here's the B part again. The G triad, up to the C. Skip the F, and then you just repeat it. That's really all there is to it. You just play the A part twice and the B part twice, as many times as you like. So let's play the whole thing again from the A part to the B part without stopping. And when you're playing this, this is dance music, so try and keep a beat with your snapping your fingers, tapping your toe, tapping your knee, whatever works. And put the emphasis on this beat here, the first beat. To be quite that dramatic, but you get the idea of how the rhythm kind of drives these kind of tunes. So keep that in your mind, that steady beat in the background. And then if you wanted to play it again, what you would do is from the end. Just go right back into it. Let's do a little left hand since this was so short. You can start with just a G chord or a G octave. And then if you want, go to a C. D chord. G. C. D. Repeat. C. D. G. C. D. G. That's really an E minor. Like to do here is just walk down with octaves, starting from the G, and ending on a D. Since that ends on that unfinished chord kind of a feeling, it works well if you throw in another tune, especially in the key of G, at the end of it. Something like... maybe another tune for another day.
Thank you so much for learning with me. If you enjoyed this tune and think this video is helpful, I would love it if you would give it a thumbs up and pass it on. As always, if you have any requests for traditional tunes that you'd like to learn, leave them in the comments or connect with me on social media and share your version of this tune with me. I would so love to hear it. And if you're not already, please go ahead and subscribe right up here, unless you're watching on a TV screen, in which case you see nothing and I look crazy. Thanks for watching and I will catch you next time. Bye-bye!